pieces of metal, plastic, there's rocks. This is all stuff that can damage an aircraft, cause millions of dollars of damage, and even worse, cause major injuries and worse.
Dozens of people took to the airport apron at the Cologne International Airport Friday morning for the annual Foreign Object Debris, or FOD, walk. While employees keep an eye out for foreign objects every day, the walk is held to raise awareness about the dangers these items can pose to planes, airport employees, and passengers, along with helping clean up a portion of the apron.
Anything from pebbles to small pieces of metal to garbage off the apron to ensure that our aircraft are leaving here safely. Most common is zippers. The zipper tabs fall off baggage all the time. We've got a wide variety of different pieces of garbage, little pebbles that have been brought in by different vehicles moving across our apron. It's lots of stuff. Right from the time an engine starts an aircraft, be it a turboprop or a jet, there's a potential that debris is picked up and thrown or flung across the apron, which could strike another human being or damage an aircraft. And the whole idea is to heighten that awareness of safety, because our goal, of course, is to ensure that everybody goes home at the end of the day safe and our traveling public isn't impacted by anything.
For Castanet News here at YLW, I'm Nick Johansson.